Hey, good morning, everybody. Mark Allen Adams here, owner, founder of the Mark Allen Adams team. We are Central Florida's premier short sale group. On today's episode, we are going to talk about short sales. What else? What else would we talk about on this channel? We're going to talk about what is a short sale, because to this day, it is the most asked question on Google, as well as to me personally, what exactly is a short sale? So simply put, a short sale is the sale of a piece of real estate for less than what is owed on the note. And in turn, the lender accepting less than what is owed on the note. That is a short sale. It doesn't take much to qualify for a short sale. If you're experiencing some kind of difficulty in your life, whether it be a divorce or a job loss or a death in the family, a job relocation, all of these things qualify you for a short sale. There's no strict criteria, just some kind of hardship that basically says I don't have any money and I can't afford the property anymore, or I'm moving and I can't hold on to the property and I can't sell it for what I owe on it. So that's a short sale, and that's how you qualify for a short sale. If you have any questions about short sales, you can tweet me. I'm on Twitter at Mark Allen Adams. I'm also on Facebook. You can also download our short sale package. There's a link directly to the right of this video. You can download that, no obligation, it's free. We come from a place of contribution here and education. We know that generally people that are watching this video are going through a hard time, and we're sensitive to that. And we're not trying to hard sell you or talk you into anything that's not good for you. So go ahead, do your research, download our package, and we'll see you tomorrow.